Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Terraria! Last time we did stuff and we got ourselves some hard mode going on and yeah! And we got our cobalt pickaxe, alright, so now our first task of the day is gonna be to find ourselves some mithril. Oh yeah! We're gonna get there guys! So, what's new? Recently, I suppose... Actually, no, let's get wings. Nah, mithril. But yeah, recently, I got myself some more multiplayer gameplay. And we did stuff that's pretty deep, so... we started having a look now at the very... Oh, I don't have wings yet. Oh, that's right. At the very endgame-y kind of things. And I can tell you some stuff's just really cool. So, holy crap! What the heck? What the fuck? Since when is that? What? What? Okay, please, 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 please. Get the hell out of there. Jeez, that... Ugh. You gotta die for that. Okay, I'm gonna stay here a little bit to heal up because, wow, way to go to be rude as heck. But, yeah, we went and did some endgame stuffs. And the stuff there is really cool, so I'm thinking I might be starting off another... Terraria series after this one is over, or close to at least. And I have also maybe rethought my process here, where I might not be... Oh, jeez. Yeah, this is some hard content right here, because our gear is not that good. I might be rethinking, you know, my way of going about things, and I might be going full melee instead of going range right now, because range is kind of bad. I mean, not that much, but kind of. I mean, look at this damage. Look at this shit damage I'm doing right here. Yo-yo's pretty alright. Also, damn, the monster spawn. Will it ever end? Look at this shit! Crap! Crap all over my biscuit. But yeah... I should probably be getting some cobalt or stuff or that kind of thing. And I seriously need to find the bone dude underground to get that yo-yo stuff. Like, holy shit. I need the yo-yo bag to be able to use yo-yos right now, because... Oh, wow! I got the alarm clock! Well then, alright. I guess I won't complain about that. But the unicorn has to die. Sorry for fans of, you know, unicorns and all kind of thing, but unicorns gotta die. How many of them are spawning? Look at this crap! It's crazy! Like, they don't even spawn this much in the multiplayer world, that's insane! Also, they take forever to kill, but that's another thing entirely. But yeah, the endgame stuff is all really cool, and I might be going melee just because of that. So, you might see me start swinging some swords or something. I don't know exactly yet. I gotta get myself in gear and get underground already and get materials to make stuff. I was just waiting for my HP to come back because that freaking worm. Oh, you're fucking kidding me, right? Ugh. I heard the freaking worm again. Okay, that worm definitely doesn't want us to dig there. Honestly, I'm really annoyed by that worm. Like, it hurts a crap ton, and I have no real way to take it down so easily. I'll be honest with you, range feels like it's getting the short end of the stick in this game now. It used to be really good, now it's just really bad. Spells are doing fine, melee, even melee is doing okay with the yo-yos, and if you have the yo-yo bag, if you don't, well, you're screwed. But yeah, range has some shitty guns, and already freaking down, almost dead again. Christ. I know we... Oh, and yeah, you can might have seen that candy cane over there and the presents they're dropping now. Come on, yo-yo. And it's the Christmas season right now, so we're getting a bunch of useless shit because, honestly, those things are kind of useless. The presents and stuff. So, yeah. What the... What? Okay, I'm getting a bunch of monsters here I don't know about. And they're freaking tough. Look at this crap. Could you not be an asshole, please? I just want to get my stuff here. I gotta get Mithril, so... Cobweb, go away. Okay, back in the normal stupid caverns now. Also, I should probably be catching those things because when I eventually go fishing, if I ever do on camera, because fishing is always boring in every game it's introduced in, well, I'm gonna want to have some bait. Ah, you guys are freaking hilarious, putting out my fire by going in the water. What's that? Salamander. Those guys have different colors or something, because they never have the same color when I find them. I found green ones, I found blue ones, I found yellow ones. But yeah, we're going for... Oh, it's not Mithril, it's the other one. It's Original Come now, I remember. Yeah, now we can gather it. Alright. We gotta get a lot of it. Because we just do. I'm gonna be careful here because there's a freaking boulder up there. There, now it's gone. So yeah, we're gonna get ourselves some little startup stuff right here. And we are also going to the jungle later on. Because I don't remember if the life fruits spawn after Plantera or they can spawn before. But in either case, I do want to have some of that. Oh, so freaking Christ. Look at this. I'm doing almost no damage here. I really need to start getting myself some hardmore gear because, wow, this is gonna kick my ass. I mean, how am I doing 7 damage? This is like 28 melee damage, so what the hell? Although, I guess I have necro armor, but that's not a reason for making my damage so shit. Come on. Let's see. We gotta find ourselves some stuff right here. What's that sound? What the hell's that sound? That was weird. Alrighty then. So we found ourselves into the... Oh, that's that. Okay. Come back up here, you... You're serious, right? You can't come back up here? Now you can! Come on! Ah, I gotta get myself some string. Okay, so here we are. Whoa! Did I find the mage? Is that a mage? Come on. Yes, that's the wizard! Perfect! Now we can get ourselves a crystal ball and stuff, and that guy here. Go away. What the? Whoa, what? Oh, that's the mage! Wow, the mage is gonna help me fight! Yeah, buddy! Yeah, screw your skeletons! Yeah! Ah, man! Mage is helping me fight, that's pretty good. I like that. Gives me a bit of a boost right here. Although, that guy is not gonna give me a bit of a boost. He's gonna give me a boost towards my death. Alright, then. That's more cobalt gain, and there's some there that I didn't pick, I know. Ah, is he gone already? Yeah, he's left already. He's left me for fending for myself. What? But I thought we had something, mage. Ow. These guys really hurt. I gotta get myself some wings. There's no coming about it now. Like, holy crap. But doing so requires me to fight some really tough mob right now. The Wyvern. Also, oh crap, I know what shoes that, and that hurts a crap ton. Oh crap! And there's a freaking skeleton too! Jesus Christ! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna freaking die! They aren't kidding when they said hard mode. Okay, now that shit is dead. What? It's following me. Okay, good. I can finish mining my stupid... I really wish I would be risking my life here to get some orichal cum at least. Oh, boy. Yeah, this shit's getting whack right now. Let's see here. A normal skeleton. Yeah. I really don't like the yo-yos in the end. I mean, if I'm going melee, I'm probably gonna use a sword or something, because the yo-yo is just weird to me. Is that a freaking spider cavern? Because if it is, I don't wanna go there right now. I will get destroyed. That silver, I don't want it. Thought that might be... titanium. Alright, I think I got adamantite. I'm not exactly sure anymore. Honestly. 1-1-1-2-2-2-1-1-2-2. Look at that crap. Like, yeah, that's why I'm using the yo-yo, because the yo-yo is doing a lot more damage a lot faster, even though I'm using the wrong set. Jesus Christ, just die. Alright, now we're gonna be able to mine ourselves some more cobalt. When I'm gonna have a cobalt set, it's gonna be a lot less bad than this. At least I hope. Okay, how much cobalt do I have now? Where is my cobalt? Oh, it's there, alright. I hate it when they end up in there. I should probably put something else there. Oh, Christ. One more of those? Really? I really didn't need more of that. I hate that plant. Oh, and there's two of them! And there's a lot of monsters now, right? What the heck? What's going on here? Yeah, they really hurt. Oh, my God. Oh, my freaking God. Yeah, you gotta die. You gotta die. Bats are freaking destroying me. Okay, so I'm gonna open those presents after I'm done killing with those two bats. Because I want some cookies, damn it. Come on. Yes, pudding. Okay, good. And I frankly don't really care for all the Christmas stuff. Except I guess I'll keep the holly. So, yeah. I'll probably get rid of it. Oh, a Struffle Worm. I heard that summons a boss. Is that silver? Yeah. Damn it. Man, it feels so weird to be playing this character right now because... Oh, the last time I was playing I had like... super mega gun of death and destruction and stuff, so this feels weird, but I'll get back into it. Ooh, I see some Aruchal come down there. I want that. I can't mine that. Oh, that must be... Oh, crap, now I'm gonna run off freaking air. Yeah, that must be titanium right here. Unfortunately, I can't gather it unless I have... What the hell? That guy just appeared out of nowhere! But yeah, now I'm gonna have to make myself some Aurichalcum tools, even though I really want to use it to make some armor or, you know, weapons. I have to get that titanium ASAP, so... At least those guys aren't harder to kill. Come on, get down. Alright, he then drained another lake. If I recall correctly, this place has nothing really interesting. Oh, there's a worm. I kind of feel annoyed that I never found anything to like measure stuff and shit that I do have on multiplayer, because it's telling me where... What? Oh, platinum ore. It's telling me what my nearest like treasure and nearest like other stuff is and... that kind of thing, but now I don't even have any of that. I can't find any of it, and I don't understand why. They probably should have dropped by now. I mean, did I not kill enough monsters yet? I know it's RNG and all, but jeez. Alright, those are... Is that a spider hole? No, that's not a spider hole. I hate spider holes. In hard mode, that's the worst. Also, you are unable to defend yourselves against me except by doing that, but then when you come back you're dead, so... This is not a mimic. This is a bunch of stupid stuff I don't need. Platinum ore can go there, tin ore can go there... I guess I'll keep the materials and the seeds. I don't even know if I'll eventually do anything with that, but me that I don't need. Got some myself some cookies, eggnog. I guess it's a shittier version of potions. Don't need. Cookie is fine. Granite block can go away. Silver can go away. I'll keep the unicorn horn, and of course the pixie dust is very useful. It's gonna be able to make me a better light source than this heart, because this heart is cool, but yeah, it's really not the best. And holy crap, there are like four of those down there. Yeah, I'm not going there. Not because it'll kill me, but because it'll be annoying as crap. Ugh, this game is pretty hard when you're alone, really. It'll eventually get really easy, but right now, yeah. This is probably titanium, isn't it? Let's go check. I think it is. Yeah. I really hate that I can't mine this stuff right now, because I'm not gonna find it again, you know that. Right now, I gotta find myself some better ranged weapon. Because this is not cutting it at all. Mini shark's pretty bad as it stands. Oh no, not a freaking worm again. It's a digger too, this one hurts. normal cave bat. Yeah, they still spawn. Rarely, but they still spawn. I'm not against it. I mean, I don't care if a tiny bat, tiny shitty bat spawns. What I care about is the fact that I'm finding nothing right now. Is that silver? Platinum? Yeah, either of the two. I almost wish it was gold, because now I'm getting titanium and silver and platinum, and they're all colored silver. So yeah, that's annoying. Alright then. I guess we've explored this little cave enough. Unless this guy wants to mess with us. And the bat, honestly, I wish the bat won't find me. Of course it does. I mean, the first thing it does is actually finding me. Sometimes they can take like forever to find you because they can't get to where you are, since they keep bouncing off the walls and being zoo bats. But... well, it didn't find me, it bounced off the wall and at the last second. Hmm. What screw anyway? I guess there's nothing here. It was a waste of time. Look at that, it keep finding me on the first go. What the heck? Well, alright then. Let's go down here, I suppose. And it paid off. I got a lot of cobalt. Cobalt is good because it's a very, very interesting, like, upgrade, since you can make all three, well, all three hats for all sets of, you know, damage. I'll probably have enough to make two, I hope, and maybe some weapons too. Weapons should come first before the armor, but yeah, I don't have a melee armor right now. I guess I got the crimson, but it's not really a melee armor, it's a life regen armor. I guess that can count to be the same, but it's not really the same in reality. Oh, traveling merchant has arrived. I should probably check the traveling merchant, so I'm gonna be a bit quicker here and do some last minute checks in here. Nothing new. Let's go give a quick look into that cavern, then I'll just go back and check the traveling merchant, because he could have some interesting stuff for me. Ugh. Is that what I think it is? No, it's platinum. Okay, I feel less mad if I'm not missing out on titanium. Oh crap, that's the jungle right there. Well, we've gone pretty far. Or is the jungle pretty close? Never noticed. Huh. Well, we're not gonna go into the jungle right now. That would pretty much be... yeah, well, you know what? Screw this, I'm not going there. You jungle bats can go eat a fat one. Platinum ore, go away, silt, silver... growing mushrooms I'll keep. Alright, so where's the traveling merchant? You were there. Come on, guy, come here. What do you have? Gypsy robe. Pretty alright for magic early on, but at this point not really. Katana, fez. Huh, a fez. Ah, I got... and food, which I never really used. Ah, that's shit, man. Come on. There's some really good stuff you can get from him, like accessories that tell stuff and whatnot, but apparently he wasn't that generous right now. Alright then. So let's start on our major... whoa. Frozen campfire. Huh, never seen that. Okay, let's go all the way down and... ooh, those are pretty cool, I admit. Never noticed. We're gonna get ourselves some... I have the chest open, of course, that means it's... yeah. Wait, no, I shouldn't have done that. Because I can't make anything with it anyway. Damn it. Also got a party girl. Cobalt Sword, 42 melee damage, wow. 39 range damage, oh my god, I just gotta get some of that, but... Armor, man, my tools, no, I don't need more tools, I guess I got the pick, that's enough. That's gonna be 45, right? Yeah. Oh, I have just enough to make, like, a repeater and a set of armor. 7, 8, and 4. Yeah, it's barely more. Ah, but increased a lot of good stats right here. Increase crit, increase movement speed, oh that's good too. 15% increased range damage. I don't know. I mean, I guess I have 9% more crit chance and that's good too. I really shouldn't have... Actually, do I need to make... Oh yeah, I do need to make those bars actually. So yeah, I should definitely do that. Huh, I don't have enough yet. Crap. Yeah, I gotta make myself an anvil. Alright, so that's gonna be 15, 20, and 10, so that's gonna be 45 plus the repeater. So, yeah, that's pretty good actually. So, gonna get that repeater. Gonna still be ranged here. That's gonna replace the mini shark. Intimidating as well, that's pretty good. Pretty alright. And we're gonna get ourselves some cobalt armor here, breastplate, and the mask for range damage. Now we're gonna change our entire set. Yeah, I don't like changing just, you know, a few things, because honestly, you're gonna lose a set bonus, and a set bonus really sucks to lose, because in this case it's 20% of the chance not to consume ammo, but we're gonna negate that. We're gonna negate that right now. Wait, those are arrows? Oh crap, those are arrows. I didn't know. I thought those used bullets. Alright, then that changes a lot of things. I'm not gonna be able to make infinite ammo. Which I guess is a good thing, because that way I'm not really gonna waste the set bonus, I guess. Also, let's sell those. I didn't even put down the health forge. Wow. That's pretty dumb of me. Okay. And there are chests. No, that's a campfire. Let's see, where can I put that? Guess I'll put it here. And then I can put... No, I'm gonna replace it anyway with... Well, I'm gonna replace it anyway. With the titanium forge. When I'll make it. Let's see... I'll definitely want to get the crystal ball. And I'll want the bell, I think. Ice rod, huh? I want a bell, so yeah. Of course, I can't really do much with it now, but it'll come. And I'm not gonna sell the mini shark, because the mega shark is a pretty good weapon, even though a mini shark kinda sucks. At least now. And I guess I'll put that there. Yay, festive times. Yes, festive times. Alrighty then. What can I make with that unicorn horn again? I forgot. Let's go check the guide, which is actually useful now. I wonder where he is. Also, party girl. Party girl, we can buy some cool stuff. Not really that useful, but... Firework fountain. Huh. Bubble machine, and yeah, lava lamp. I guess I'll get the lava lamp, they are cool. Yeah. I can't put that there, come on. Damn it, I'm gonna have to make myself a shelf. not that high. Crap. There we go. Yeah, level amps are cool. Alright. I guess I had this too. I never really used. It does quite a bit of damage, but whatever. I got myself the cobalt repeater here. That's pretty okay. It's really not my weapon of choice. I much prefer guns because they shoot a lot faster. And I can have infinite ammo as well, which helps. I can make wooden arrows. Okay, let's see the bell. I need pixie dust, soul of light, and soul of sight. Yeah, sight, that's gonna happen. It's gonna happen soon, sure. Oh yeah, I wanted to ask about the unicorn horn as well. Forgot what it can make. Super mana potion. Holy arrows. Okay. That's pretty good, actually. And a rainbow rod. Which needs also soul of sight. Damn it. Okay, then. So, now that our stuff here is pretty much all sorted out, I'll just store my leftover stuffs. Counterweight is gonna be for the yo-yo bag. Bezoar, let's put the clock with it. Our reach shall come right here. I'll have my belt in here somewhere. What's that? That's the poor elbow platform. Yeah, let's just put that in inner chest. Which chest has... no chest has space. Okay, let's start a new chest for hard mode stuff, I guess. Those went into a chest. I think it was this one. Yep, right here. Store all that. Keep all of those on me, I suppose. Unicorn horn. Okay, it sounds pretty good to me. So now we have our brand new shiny set. And before I go, though, I want to buy some more ammo. Unholy arrows, that's pretty alright, I'll take it. Just wanna make sure I max out there my stacks, and I'll sell those. I'll eventually just buy back another thingy. Another stack. There we go. And I'll keep the full stack of musket balls, just because. And now we have a good amount of ammo for a repeater. And I could also reforge it, but I don't think it's gonna be useful, because it's still an early weapon. Still a pretty early weapon. Only 2 damage above this, huh? Well, whatever. Alright, now I suppose we're gonna go exploring again. And this time... Oh yeah, traveling merchant just left. And this time, I really wanna... I don't wanna be in a desert. Ow. Yeah, that was stupid. But I wanna... like, explore in the hollow, because I want souls of light and stuff. So I guess I'll just dig down here and find my old passage. Yeah, sure. The one that didn't go really anywhere. Yeah, the hollow's getting pretty close to home now. Huh. I got a radar. Alright then. It was here all along. Did I run out of torches? I think I ran out of torches. Well, that's bad. I can't make you, I guess I can just make more, but also I was hoping I would not get the stupid desert here too, because I really don't want to have those freaking worms on my face. You're kidding me, right? Okay, good. It's just a worm elite like this. Ah, that's pretty much, that's a better. Ah, it does some pretty decent damage, actually. Really? 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 Two worms. 10 enemies nearby. 10. Ugh. Please tell me I'm out of the freaking desert. And now into normal caverns. Okay, it looks like I am. Alright. Yeah, shine potion. I guess I'll use it. Take those, take the torches. I'll keep it on me. Alright. Whoa, what the heck? I don't think I've ever found this biome before. Those guys look mean. Yeah, I don't think I've ever found this biome before. Huh. Those guys look mean though, I'm gonna back off. This is not okay, game. Okay, it's the worst version. I'll take it. I'll just dig down here instead. Like, can I have a hollow that isn't the desert? So this is probably not a good idea. Or maybe it is. It's not gonna fill up entirely, right? Ah, holy crap. Okay, it filled up entirely. Nice. And we are back in the cold caverns, which is not a good idea because I know what kind of monsters can spawn there. Well, we are really like stuck between two shitty biomes right now. Ugh. I was seriously hoping it wouldn't be the case. I mean, look at that. Those guys look mean. So I'm just gonna dig down here. This world is really not kind compared to the other ones I've seen before. Let's keep going. Alright. We gotta find ourselves some more Auric Chalcom. Like, that's our next target right now. I don't even need any cobalt anymore. it would be to make myself some offset, like a melee set or something like that. But nothing really useful. These are some weird caverns, honestly. I've never seen those before. Like the background and all. Those are where I've seen. Of course. Oh nice, I finally found some freaking... Oh, we're back to the freaking... Okay, fine. Sure, let's go to... the ice biome, whatever. Also, is it just me or is there a lot of water? Is there a lot of... Aurich shall come! Oh my god. Come on, I wanna gather all that before something stupid kills me like a gigantic worm in my face. Anyway, that was not, you know, an innuendo. Holy crap, look at this! Motherload! Maybe we'll finally get something going here. Also, I'm sorry if my commentary is a bit lacking right now. I woke up earlier and honestly, like, I'm already drained from all this crap that happened already. Oh my god, I'm not complaining, mind you. I'm really, really grateful and energized by this discovery of Aurich shall come right here. Oh crap, and of course, we got a frozen guy. No, 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 you're not touching me. Jeez. It doesn't deal that much damage. I panicked a bit for nothing here. But yeah. Now I'm gonna get myself some more crystal. Because those crystals are very useful. Can make quite a few things with them. And I see some Aurich shall come there maybe. And I see water though. That's gonna suck. Alright. Let's open the floodgates. Oh, okay, that's Aran. I thought it was Aurich shall come again. But it wasn't. Well, I guess I'll get it anyway. I need iron for some reasons, which I will not actually tell right now because, yeah, gotta keep some things a secret, right? Stupid bat tried to get me, but by going in the water, he was forced upwards. Yeah, that'll teach you. Ah, he's gonna be back for his vengeance now. And no, that doesn't say Illuminati bat. That says Illuminant bat. So please, no triangles. Most likely, if anybody's watching this video in like 5 years, it'll probably be a very outdated reference, but what do you know? Gotta live with the times. Are we back in... No, this is ice still. Yes! Oh crap, those hurt. Ooh! Oh my god! Okay, did the Stylus die? No, okay, she's over there. Stylus is pretty good. You can, like, redo your hair and stuff. I'm not gonna do it because my character is okay like it is. And either way, I don't even see the hair. Come on, die. Freaking bats. Finally. So, we had a minecart in a big... spidery area. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, this is bad. Those spiders really hurt, and they take like freaking a ton of hits before dying. Of course, they can craft like some of the best summoning armor in the game right now, but I digress. I thought about giving summoning a go to, but maybe later. You're kidding me, right? This keeps happening. Hey, suspicious looking eye. Let's not use that. Web slinger. It has a... I guess it's an okay substitute for this hook. Doesn't reach very far though. I could get those hearts, but I really don't care. I don't need them anymore. Alright, so let's say screw that biome, because screw spider caves. And we get ourselves into a new cave. Let's remove that. Let's remove our useless stuff from here. Yeah, I'm never gonna use those. Let's remove pearl sand. I should be using my bombs more often. There. No more. Ah, no more torches, really? Okay, nothing interesting down here. So what's in here? Other than some random mobs down there in a cavern with a heart, and oh hey, there is something I want. Unfortunately, there's very few of it. Even though there's like another deposit here, very small. What's great about this is that you can shoot 8 of it at the same time. That's pretty great. That's pretty much the only reason why I chose it over my other hook, because my other hook was doing its job perfectly as well. And they both have like a similar range anyway, because the amethyst hook, as far as I know, is one of the worst ones. Like, the gem you chose for the hook actually makes it have a different range. So, if you use diamond, your hook is gonna be a lot better than if you used, I don't know, amethyst or topaz or emerald. So yeah, just mining along here, nothing big. Found myself a cave. Anything in the cave? Is that... Battle of the Archers. Annoying marrow. Ah, it's a bow. And it looks pretty good. 38 range damage. Wow, that's as good as my... as what I got, except this one has more crit. And also, it kinda sucks right now. Because of its minus 20% damage. Wow. I'm gonna reforge that for sure. For now though, I kinda wanna step on that because I don't think I can mine this. Oh yeah, I can. It's just platinum. Alright then. More freaking platinum. Let's mine safely. Ooh. Paid off. Well, kind of. Silver. Yeah, I'm really annoyed that we got freaking titanium, because we already had two ores that were this color too. Cave bats, stop freaking teasing me. Get over here. If only I had a way to like grab them and pull them towards me, it would be cool. Once again. Wow, I think I almost killed myself. And if I'm not careful, I will. Let's not try to dig with a bow or a crossbow. Let's also not kill ourselves accidentally. Okay, I want to get those arrows back. Didn't kill you, come on. I think that was a pressure plate there. Yeah, wow. And this time I was smart. I saw it before I stepped on it. I still stepped on it. But I still saw it before I stepped on it. I just went through the freaking ground. And we're back down to places we've already been in, as judging by the map. Oh man, the stuff, like, I'm gonna come back to the endgame stuff here real quick. That is wild. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that alone. It's just insane. I might be able to do the pre-thing alone, but for the boss itself, that's gonna be insane right there. Yeah, I sound discouraged because I am. I really don't know how I'm gonna handle that, guys. I see a single speck of cobalt. More of those. What's going on down there? An icy merman. I have never seen those. Whoa. Yeah. Eat that knockback. Armored Viking, Ice Tortoise. That has got to be titanium right there. No, that's platinum again. Fuck. Whoa, 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 whoa. Sir, back off. I do not enjoy strangers touching me right there. Oh, yeah, another one of those. Good thing it's not gonna do anything while I kill this bat. Yeah, this is starting to be a pretty daunting right now. Another one of those! Jeez! Oh. At least there's some stuff I want. Gonna explore the frozen caverns. I'm not taking any chances, these guys hurt. Like a ton. Yeah. I'm not taking any chances. Ice torch. Nice torch. Let's remove all this useless stuff from my inventory. I guess I'll keep the whoopee cushion for some reason. Let's get those. Flaming arrows. I got better, I think. Yeah. 8 damage, not very good. I forgot to take that. Soul of Light. Nice. Ooh. I like this. How many of those do I have now? Pretty fair amount, but not quite enough. That's just ice. There we go. We got ourselves some more Orichal Calm. And more mobs spawned as well. Let's kill him. I could use Soul of Light. I need a fair amount to make wings. And wings are extremely important. Jeez. Okay, those guys are getting really annoying now. What is that? Pigron! Whoa, I never seen that before. The map we have doesn't really have underground, like, frozen wastelands much, so... We were lucky, since that means it was a lot less hard to get ourselves into shape and do stuff. And explore and stuff, because now I have to deal with freaking icy mermaids. Christ. Definitely gonna get that. That bow repaired. Well, by repaired, I mean like just improved with the reforged thing because right now it sucks. But yeah. Well, we got ourselves an ice tortoise. Ice, like, tortoise hurt a lot. So, I don't care, guy. I'm killing that tortoise first. If it doesn't die first, I will probably die instead. Let's get that. Whoa there. I can't move here, so if those freaking bats are annoying enough, I might die. Oh, Christ, I don't need that right now, game. You can take your traps and shove them up your ass. Can I mind that? Yeah, that's bad no more, alright. Hoplite? Oh crap, that means I can get Medusas here, I think. And that's not good. Is that sand? If I mine one, I think it's all gonna come down for me. I can't speak. I think it's gonna come all down on me. Just gonna be careful here and blast them with arrows. Rain arrows down on them. Freaking, oh, they're really gonna do that. Yeah, there's no way I'm going down there with all of these things. And there's one left. 10 enemies around, really? 10. Ooh. Oh crap. Oh yeah, I can definitely get stuff here that I don't want to get. Like Medusas, so I will probably make my trip short and sweet. So let's just quickly go through this. By quickly, I mean quicker than this. Is that a chest? I don't know what that is. And we're gonna be off. Bye. Yep, bye. I do not want any of your hoply thing. Jeez, the ground just shook. Like some... probably like some... some... car or something. Ow. This guy is a great shot. I'm gonna hand it to him. Of course now he's dead. Twice over. But yeah. Okay. Can we get less mobs, please? Because this is freaking ridiculous. Okay, you just came out of nowhere and you went the other way. Good for you. And we're back here. Oh, except this time we found some good stuff. Yeah, he's gonna kill himself there because he can't get to me, so he'll keep going back and forth. And he's gonna keep falling in the same pool of lava. You're kidding me, right? Ugh. Honestly, I really hate that they added the timer to the potions. Like, what does it matter if it makes the game easier if you chuck down potions? Like, I should be able to drink 5 of them in a row if I want. Yeah. Always, those changes that make the game harder are just not welcome, honestly. At least to me. That was a long time ago, though, so I guess this is more of a dead horse at this point. And this is titanium. Which I can't mine right now. I probably have enough, though. I have enough, you know, of the... Amarok is pretty good, I'll trade it. Of course, 45 damage can't be topped right now. And I got myself a candy cane hook, which I will not use, so I'm gonna trash it. There's no point keeping it. Thank you for leaving me alone while I sorted out my stuff. Not sure why my second, like my double jump gets used right away. Is that the underworld? Yep, we're really close to the underworld right now, so... Are you kidding me? I said kill you? I'm gonna go back to home. And craft myself some stuff. Oh no, I already had one down here, huh? Okay. Alright then, let's make ourselves some bars. That heavy workbench is kind of annoying. 34, it's not bad. And more cobalt bars, just because. And more iron bars. and I can make myself an original command wheel, which is needed to make anything past cobalt, apparently. So I do not have a choice here. I have to make the original command wheel, even though I don't wanna, because that's honestly annoying. And now we can make ourselves the one single thing I wanted all along, a ritual cam pickaxe. And after that we're gonna run out of our ritual cam already! Our ritual cam leggings, headgear. Yeah, 15% decrease range to critical strength chance. Look at that, that looks like a beast. I'll definitely need the titanium armor to do anything later on. Ugh. Thinking about all the stuff I gotta get. Yeah, I gotta get the Aristalcum pickaxe. That is a necessity. And I can't make anything else, so all of that gathering right now was just to get that done. Let's store that. Also store those. store this. I could probably get rid of those, honestly. Like, I'm not gonna need any of those things ever again. Same for the armor. Already got an Emerox, so I can sell the other one safely. Let's sell this. Sell this. Sell the anvil. Sell pickaxe. Not selling this. Sell the other pickaxe. I guess I can sell that. Whatever. I'll sell the amethyst hook. I'll get a better one later made out of jungle materials. What can I sell? Sell this, I'll sell that. Make myself some gold. Alright, remove this from my inventory. 2 shine potions. Okay. And that will be that for this little selling session, I believe. Now let's see. Oh yeah, when I'll get, like, maybe I can go back to the underground and kick the wall of flesh's butt a few times for some good accessories, because right now mine are kind of, you know, they're kind of bad. First though, I'm gonna store my stuff in the hard mode chest. Soul of Light, perfect. Spider Fangs. And that's it, alright. I guess I'll store my mini shark here. And the laser rifle. I shall keep it on me. This I'll probably sell, I don't need it. I don't think I'll ever really need it ever again. So yeah, I'm gonna sell that. So that's not the end of the... No, not you. I wanna talk to the wizard. There. Okay, and now we can store our money as well. Quick stack all of that. Store this, I forgot to do. Put that there. And now we're gonna be able to reforge our ship. There. Okay, let's get a good suffix. 19 plus the percent, 54 damage. Look at this, 36, 54, yeah. I want to get something better. Oh my god. Superior. Nah, not enough damage. Hurtful. Nah, I can go further. We can do more. Unreal. Oh my god. Unreal. Unreal. Unreal marrow. This is the best it can get. Unreal is the best suffix or prefix for a weapon. And this is probably going to be my bow for a while. Yeah, so I can most likely safely go to the weaponsmith, oh, he's down there, and get myself a full stack of arrows to replace my bullets right here. So yeah, look at this, that's insane. And to top it off, this is pretty much the best weapon I can get right now, I think. Holy crap. Oh crap. I kind of want to use it now to beat something. So Let's go on a floating island and let's fight a flying dude. It's right there, so ouch. Okay, so I can build up from here, but there are trees in the way. I just use the dirt blocks. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We're gonna get ourselves some wings. Of course they're gonna be the worst wings in the game, but honestly I'm not that picky. Hopefully no mob knocks me down. I don't get knocked back, so... Alright, come in, I'm ready. Come in, Wyvern. Do your worst. Yeah, this might take a little bit. I like the aesthetic of those houses. Oh my god. Wow, that's insane right there. Wow, I'm one-shotting these guys now. I think it's gonna be easy to kill the Wyvern 2 because of its multiple sections. It's a multiple section enemy. So... that's gonna be fun. It's taking its sweet time to appear though. Soon we'll be able to say goodbye to all fall damage, because wings automatically negate them. Oh, there we go. It's not an auto-attack weapon, though. Okay, he's starting to kick my ass now. Gotta beat him a couple times. Okay, I'm better than that usually. Fighting this guy. Oh yeah, got him. 6 soul of light. Yeah, I need 20 of them. Something like that. You know what? Let's just go down to heal a little bit. Because that was kind of something. Normally I'm better than that at fighting those guys. Normally I also don't fight them on an island. I find them like on a walkway like this, so maybe I should craft one of those. But yeah, that bow's doing pretty fine, I'd say. Six soul of light, need 20 to make the basic wings, and I also need soul of light. I don't think I have enough. Let's go check it real quick. Just gonna talk to you. Take back my soul, thank you. Yeah, you can make a lot of wings, like, holy crap. Beetle wings, specter wings, hoverboard. That's gonna be a whole other beast, by the way. And spooky wings. Tattered fairy wings. You need stuff that you can't get really right now. And bat wings, and frozen wings, and oh, I know where this one's coming from, guys, and it might be one of our next goals here. Yeah, I will have to look into that. Because if we get lucky, well, with that titanium, we can do something really good. Flame wings, I'd need to go to the underground. Bone wings, I need a bone feather, so that's in the improved jungle, which I think I can get to right now. This, I need to be in the jungle, I think. Harpy wings, I just need to farm harpies, which is a better wing to start off than those basic crappy wings, but also 25 souls of light, that's a lot actually. I might choose to go actually to just farm some harpy wings, maybe. Because they're not hard to kill, and I might as well, because I'm gonna kill a lot of them. just by going for Souls of Flight. So yeah, Frozen Wings, definite possibility here. Since, well, I could start and try going for it. Yeah, first though I'm gonna check something real quick. You... Huh, you don't have anything new. Interesting. I expected you to have something. Okay. Well, that solves that. So basically, here's the deal. We're gonna stand here, and we're gonna wait. Actually, I should probably build something here. Something like that. There we go. Okay, so basically the idea here is to get ourselves some special spawn. What enemy nearby? Let's go check if it's that enemy. Nope, it's a stupid slime. Also, damn, this thing shoots fast. Two enemies nearby. Let's go check. Three. It's three freaking slimes. I can't believe it. So, the idea here is to lure a rare enemy over, and it will provide us with some materials that are very specific to its skin. Maybe I'm actually too close to spawn, so I should probably build this contraption a little bit further ahead. Actually, being here is probably good enough. I really wish I had the life form analyzer now. Oh, I'm going too far. Don't need to go there. That's too far. Three enemies nearby, I don't see them. Oh, there's that guy. That's a bird. That's a slime. And another slime. Yeah, I had the perfect vantage point in our multiplayer game to farm this thing. It might take a while here, so I might do it off screen. Well, I'll just tell you what it is. It's an ice golem. And basically, they spawn and they like shoot lasers out of their head and... If you are not visible, they start to walk away, so you have to be careful with what method of protection you're using. And they have a pretty big crap ton of HP, and they drop a special frozen core. As well as, you know, a random chance at the frozen feather. And I need that frozen feather for really good wings. To bypass the stupid 25 Souls of Light requirement. And I also need those frozen cores for the frozen armor set, which is a really good armor. Like, even for range, even though it's more aimed towards melee, it's a very good range armor. I'd say, actually, it's a very good anything armor. That's gonna be my next goal for an armor set that isn't, you know, just Arichalcum or Titanium. So yeah, pretty lazy, slow episode overall. We beat one flying dude, Wyvern. We got ourselves some stuff here. I mean lazy because it was kind of a little bit slow, you know, a little bit laid back. Okay, it's not spawning. I'm gonna try to beat another Wyvern, and then I'll probably call it an episode for now. I need to beat three of those ice giant golems in total for the set. And well, if the, you know, if the feather doesn't spawn well, I'll have to farm it off screen then. Whoa. Okay, this is, yeah, this is kind of bad. Let's not do that and repeat of that again. There we go. Let's kill another Wyvern. Come on, Wyvern. You can do it. I believe in you. You can get to me. Unreal. I still can't believe I got unreal. I expected for godly, maybe, which is a good suffix anyway. But yeah, I didn't expect this to turn out unreal. Unreal is the best prefix you can get for a ranged weapon. For magic, it's mythical, I believe, and for melee, it's legendary. Some weapons don't have knockback, though, so if you don't have knockback, well, your best bet is godly either way, even though it's a melee weapon or something. Gonna wait until he's closer, then finish him. There we go. Not dead. I should probably grab that cash. Because that's still kind of one gold, so that's not too bad. Yeah, well, we have 11 souls of flight. I'm gonna need much more than that. Marrow, pretty good, honestly. I'm glad I got this drop. So yeah, maybe another one of those. I mean, we still have some time here. I'm gonna beat one or two of those again. I need 20 anyway to make any wings at all, I believe. Except for the very special wings. If you know what I'm talking about. Those wings, however, we're not gonna see any of them for quite a while, if ever, for some of them. So yeah, just beating some Wyvern here. Nothing too big. This boss is really not that bad. If it's even called a boss. It's just a guy flying through you. There are gonna be similar enemies later on that are much, much harder than that. And honestly, the strategy here is just to jump over it. Once you get it down, nothing too big. Even though I still get hit like a dumbass. I don't wanna kill it too high. There we go, that's perfect actually. Even though I got hit there. So yeah. Just doing some normal little farming stuff. Kind of ashamed that this bow isn't an automatic shooter weapon. I really hate those because I gotta keep clicking to get the maximum damage, and I can click fast enough to get it anyway, so it's really just the point of, you know, destroying my hand. I don't know. Wow, another one already? I don't need to do that, so goodbye. Actually, he's gonna follow me anyway, so yeah, they always do. Might die here. Eh, probably not. And what's gonna kill me is myself. Or this guy, but yeah. He does kinda hurt. Just gotta be on top of the strategy here. I wasn't expecting to get another one so early. Oh my god. Oh crap. Did he vanish? Did I kill him? I'm afraid to go check because I'm almost dead. And I got an achievement too for not dying. I'm just gonna heal up. I think I killed him? Oh yeah, I got him, alright. Ow. Yeah, that was stupid. You can go die. Alright, so when I do this, I'm probably gonna die. Because I gotta grab this. Yep, I'm dead. Yeah, I tried. Oh crap, I really wanna kill those werewolves right now. Let's see, there's about 4 minutes or so before the end of the video. Do I have the time to farm werewolves? Because werewolves drop something I really want. They drop a moonstone, or a moon charm, I think. Yeah, it's a moon charm. And I want the moon charm because, one, it's an okay accessory, but it can become so much more. It's a full moon right now. However, I don't see any werewolves, I just see those assholes. Maybe if I went in the house and like tried to farm them there. I don't know, monsters seem to spawn a lot less when you're on a hard mode. Blood moons are the best though to farm those, because blood moons, it's automatically a full moon on top of that, and blood moon means more mobs spawn, so it's really just the best. There's no, just no question about it. Okay, you gotta move, you gotta freaking move. I wanna open my chest. Holy shit! Could you not have taken a worse place to stand during the night? Yeah, this is not happening. Okay, fine. I'm gonna relocate you, I think. Oh, all the houses are taken. Damn it, I'm gonna have to build more housing next time. Ugh, maybe I'll do it off screen. I keep saying that, but I never do anything off screen. Except like getting my money back that one time during that big fail. Remember? That was fun. Anyway, well, I guess we're gonna be able to store our stuff, so I guess I'll call it an episode for now. I'll store my stuff next time after the night is over. So this has been Miracle Gaming, stretching, because it's the morning and all, and holy crap, that's still an hour and a half of recording. So yeah, this has been Miracle Gaming, I'll see you later. Bye.